Sound. We're doing it now on Channel 20. Let you know, Peacemaker's in effect right here at the Gus Macker 2013. Making this the most safest place to come to in the city of Buffalo. We got some peacemakers here to my right and to my left. I'm going to go to my left first and give you his name. We're going to let you speak to him real quickly.
Antoine Diggs, peacemaker. Just coming together with the community, men stepping up in the community, doing what men are supposed to do. Community policing, we can help police ourselves and make sure that events like this are always safe and make sure that everybody in the community are enjoying community-wide events like this. So just men stepping up, doing what men are supposed to do.
To my right over here, I got my man, Dwayne Ferguson.
It's Dwayne Ferguson, President and CEO of Mad Dads of Greater Buffalo. Peacemaker, the reason why we out here is this is a job, an opportunity for the men to step up to be the head, not to tell about community. It's a great event. We just got finished on Juneteenth. We had Gus Macker. Next week, we're going to be at 4th of July in Cheektowaga. So we're just here, and we're just glad to have men that really want to step up in our community to do the right thing.
So guess what, Buffalo? We're going to let you interview some more people here. But this is what we do all the time. You know what I'm saying? It's a ministry along with a mission for peacemaking in the city of Buffalo. We want Buffalo people to know that we out here every year. Gus Macker. Got some people to my right over here on the side. What's your name?
My name is Steve.
Steve. Yeah, tell them what you want. You got Harry Talk.
Yes,
which
one? I'm with Mad Dads.
You
want
to come?
Yes.
Okay, now I'm actually going to interview in part like how we do on Channel 20 and move around a little bit over here because he don't got how we do this flow. What's up, Billy?
Hey, how you feel today? My name is Billy Webster. I'm with Stop the Violence Coalition. I'm also a member of Back to Basics Ministry, which we do in this community, I think, is a great thing because we're starting to see men become real men and get back in their community and try to take the community back. God bless you. Have a great day.
Hold on. You can turn around real quick, Curtis. You see Antoine is getting ready to leave us in the vehicle right here.
Going on the perimeter. That's what we do, doing the perimeter search. So we're making sure everything is safe. We're making sure the inside is safe, making sure the perimeter is safe. Again, doing what men in the community are supposed to do. Step up and be of help wherever needed.
So you know peacemakers need vehicles like this in our own community so we can ride around the community and do this on our own. And if we can get these type of vehicles given to us, it can be helping. It can help us in our mission, what we're doing across the state. Peace and love.
We got young people and old people, and I'm one of them old people. I can't walk like I used to walk. But with a vehicle like this, I can get around. What's that song? I get around.
He backing up. Watch out now. Backing up now. Let's go back over here to my man, D. What's up, D? D, sitting with the Community Peacemaker shirt on. Quickly, what's wrong with you?
Oh, I'm just sitting here serving the community, doing the best I can, keeping the sharp eye open, no resting, walking around. This is what we do.
So you do the Matt Urban Center. What's up with that?
We try our best to work with the kids, make sure we do like gang profile and mentoring, try and just help them out any way as possible. You know, problems with parents, any way we can.
Matt Urban Center. Greg, what you doing? You off from the library now. What's up?
Well, I'm off from the library now. I'm Greg Brown, part of Peacemaker Stop the Violence Coalition. And, you know, it's just a great being out here today to being part of this community and organization.
So you just heard a little bit. Check us out a little bit later on. Mad Dad's got something coming up, don't they?
Yeah, I just want to talk about the summer basketball jam that we have coming up July, not July, July 8th through August 28th at Woodlawn Park. Behind the old family resource center, the old YMCA, we call Woodland Park,
Gateway Longview.
Mad Dad is going to be in effect for 2 months. Bring a young man out, young ladies out, co-ed, and have fun and enjoy ourselves with the Peacemakers being a part of Mad Dad's Basketball Summer Jam.
You just heard it. Check us out on Channel 20. Like I said, you know, we always in effect. Big shouts out to Buffalo and peace and love.
Hi, my name is Edwin Lewis, coaching the team of 11 and unders in the Gus Macker. Name of the team is Above the Rim. Team members. Team Captain Jameer Jackson. We have Deshani Pickett, Cameron Roswell, and what's Hollis' last name?
Hudgens.
Hollis Hudgens.
Cameron Rowell.
I said Cameron Rowell. That's what I said. And Cameron.
What time is your game start?
The next game they play is at 1:30 at Court C.
Okay. We'll be here to check them out.
Okay, thanks.
I'm Hollis.
Hollis, what's your last name?
Hudges.
Come on. CJ, come on. Tell him your name.
Cameron Daniel Rowell Jr. Jameer Jackson.
Johnny Pickett.
I got ice in my veins, but I never freeze up. I got ice in my veins, but I never freeze up. I got ice in my veins, but I never freeze up. I got ice in my veins, but I never freeze up. I got ice in my veins, but I never freeze up. I got ice in my veins, but I never freeze up. I got ice in my veins, but I never freeze up. In the place where they roam and they ride and shoot clips. Shots to the dome, it's prescribed for loose lips. All about a dollar, you could die for 2 cents. Described as a nuisance, this is my blueprint. Niggas like to flaunt, take pride in new kicks. The strips look fly, they could ride some new tits. Underdogs go hard, trying to push. And some talk slick, gotta lie and do it. I see it like this, you could cry and lose it. Or you could stand up, amplify and do it. Rain on me, I could take the storm. Blade go around his skull till his face is gone. Got my arms spread wide, come and take me on. It's gonna take more than this just to make me mourn. And a lot of niggas envy if your cape be long. They're playing on the same side that the Jakes be on. I got ice in my veins, but I never freeze up. I got ice in my veins, but I never freeze up. I got ice in my veins, but I never freeze up. I got ice in my veins, but I never freeze up. I got ice in my veins, but I never freeze up. I got ice in my veins, but I never freeze up.
Baby girl look good, bad to the bone. Thick, pretty, baby, wanna take Shawty home. I like the way she do it, got your boy in the zone. She taking all the pics and I can't put the phone. She Facebook official, Facebook official, mommy Facebook official. Facebook official, yeah, she Facebook official. Facebook official, yeah, I like it, she taking up there.
We just stacks the bricks, you know I wanna stroke you. But since we on Facebook, I guess I gotta poke you. I'm all up in your info, looking through your pictures. Thinking to my soul, man, I bet you I can get her. Mommy Jay bad, she thinking from the Snickers. She got 1,000 likes, and you know that you're official. I just made her certified, can't stand on her. Got a booty like a end table, put a lamp on her. I wrote her on the inbox, hit me on the double. With the subject saying, Facebook cover. She hit me back and chat like, honey, where to? Wait a minute, first I'll tell you who are you. I sit on your stacks, then this might be an issue. I know you got a man that can split like tissue. Cause mommy, you bad, and you know I gotta get you. Cause real talk, honey, you be Facebook official.
Baby girl, look good.
Smile, went out in person, such a clip on my eyes, felt, oh, yeah, cause it's a tie-bass, so
In the beginning, God created the heavens, the earth, and language arts.
God, hey, Jizzy for Shizzy, get busy, but you know that. Move. I'm having a moment, get your coat back. This ain't no Milli Vanilli, I beat it, Vinny and bitch, you don't believe me, shit. Go ask your chick, she says, show me what you got. Well, if I ain't got it, then it can't be gotten. I'm another begotten of that Western movement, the SBD. That sees me, the next BP.
I see a dollar sign, oh. Crack through the back, buster through the front door. Flow, I got them by the dozen, you can buy them in the car. Got the city on the back, feeling like we on the Spartans. The scenery is ethically. And now it's at the end. And we jump to DJs if they frontin' on the spins. Fake, you wanna be us. All the girls wanna love us. My shirt, change the colors, wax, and can't touch
you. Rollin' with the trick, homie. Hell, dick, hell, yeah. Rockin' from a chip. Hell, dick, hell, yeah. You got a bad chick. Hell, dick, hell, yeah. Hey, take it in the back. Hell, dick, hell, yeah. You rollin' with the trick, homie. Hell, dick, hell, yeah. Rockin' from a chip. Hell, dick, hell, yeah. You got a bad chick. Hell, dick, hell, yeah.
Beautiful society, BRE, next up. Everybody know it's E when you hear that yes sir, yes sir. Minutes I am that you shouldn't test her. With my factions like a hairline fracture. Factor out your actions at this. I am the best, no questions, me asking. If I am lying, then I'm dying, no casket. Long as I brainstorm, I will rain acid, yes.
You know my style, niggas ain't ready. Hot when I spit, got the fire in my belly. Soft rap, cause I push way too heavy. Keep pissing on your sweet 16s, call me Arky. Yo, hard, keep playing close. Leave them all fucked up like a double the dose. 4-5 in your womb, jelly the toast. Make fade to black like a thorn
below. You rollin' with the click, homie. Hell, dick, hell, yeah. Rockin' from a chip, hell, dick, hell, yeah. You got a bad chick, hell, dick, hell, yeah. Hey, take it in the back, hell, dick, hell, yeah. You rollin' with the click, homie. Hell, dick, hell, yeah. Rockin' from a chip, hell, dick, hell, yeah. You got a bad chick, hell, dick, hell, yeah.
Yeah, yo, the truth is it ain't hard at all. But I'm going too hard to let off, motherfucker. In the fast lane, the whip jet off. Confrontation, the damn magazine let off. Wet shirts, we turn white tees to tank tops. My ish gon' sell, so it gon' flop. Like them in that thong sandals. Talk, it's another OJ scandal.
Yo, give a pound to my little nigga and cause a tantrum. K's 2 and 3, so I'm holding for ransom. Creep into your crib, seduce your wife while she loaded you. It's turning dark, I told you they had my money by 5. I gave you a time warning, you weren't able to have it on demand. So I'm walking with the cable. Insane, man, artist, the gang, man. First click with everybody spitting fire since Wu-Tang.
You rolling with the click, homie. Hell, dick, hell, yeah. Rockin' from a chip. Hell, dick, hell, yeah. You got a bad chick. Hell, dick, hell, yeah. Take it in the back. Hell, dick, hell, yeah. You rolling with the click, homie. Hell, dick, hell, yeah. Rockin' from a chip. Hell, dick, hell, yeah.
Move our game from court C over to the dream court.
Nero, Hollis, Horst, Hudgens. Next up, all the way from Charlotte, North Carolina, 4'2", number 3, Cameron C. Dog Rowell. And last but not least, he's quick, he's smooth. Give it up for number 1, Jameer Action Jackson. And now to the mix, coached by Kenny Money Brown. Which one? Did we forget Dashani? Dashani, we forgot about Dashani. 4'2", Dashani, squirt it, kick it. Thank you, ma'am. We appreciate that. All right, first up now for the mix, wearing number 6, all the way from Miami, Florida. Give it up for Keontae. So, here we go. We got it back. Now we don't. Yes, we do. Now up, number 0, just had his hair done all the way from the hair salon. Give it up for Markel Perkinley. Let's give it up for number 3, Jesse the Jet Hawkins. And last but not least, fresh off a lunch break, give it up for number 1, Lewis the Refrigerator Ortiz. Now we're going to have a rally, Monkey Big Jim Wallen. Both teams got to go in. And the coaches, you guys got to get in there. Want to give a special shout out to my man Marcus Grasshopper Davis. Marcus, my man. That's my brother. The shout outs are going to come. And then on the count of 3, we're going to yell 3 part. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 2, 3. Yeah. Want to say a special shout out to my guest commentator. She's a heartbreaker. Let's give it up for Allie Heartbreaker Zaccarelli. Allie, want to thank you so much for coming today. It's going to be a great game. Looking for the ball here. There it is. There it is, Big Jim. They have the ball right there. Allie, what do you think of the keys of the game are going to be?
It's going to be a real shooting
today. Locker room around. I'll tell you, some of the best commentary ever before, I got to tell you. This has been fantastic. So Big Jim is going to have the shining score ticket to shoot the shot. We have two guys are just walking on the court. I don't know where he's. It's love all over. Just to mention it, Squirt's a little disgusted right now, but he's going to walk over. Pretty happy right now. Alright, so it looks like we're ready to start the game here. We got the Knicks dressed in Matcher's finest shirt. What do you think so far? This is fantastic. We got David Debo Barnett also here on the South Face. We want to give it up for Lori, the total package of party. And we got game action already. Ball out of bounds. That was a quick one right there. They're not sure what to call. Lori, a party right now. And we got Richie Edgerton. Looks like Joker, which is Jameer. That's Jackson, which is just the ball inside over the whole side. Or especially over the right hand side. Stop, top. Shot goes up. A little bit too hard. He was lifting weights before he got here. Here comes Curly now. Curly passes. We got another ball in the other corner. We don't usually see that too often here at Buffalo Outdoor Stadium. It's been fantastic so far. What do you think so far of the tournament? Long shot now is going to be Birdman. A little bit too high. That might be a little bit out of his way. Comes back down now. Long shot over the court. Goes up there. No good. Oh, rebounds by Coley. Says, give me it. That was his one. Said, oh, you can have it. I don't want you to do it. Back over to Curly. Curly long shot.
from the corner, bro. No good. Dives into the four ball over there. Gotta make sure it's okay. Well, check to see if the team is all right. So 0-0 right now. We got about 6 minutes into the game. Berhun over his Squirt. Squirt looking for his teammate. Gets to a man from death. Stops, wants to dribble it left hand side. Stops, gets it. Not sure who to pass to. Curly almost intercepted. Great pass inside, puts in a shot. No good. Real close, gets his own rebound. Looks to kick it back out to number six. That's the third man. Long shot, no good. Couple more of those breaks, we're going to throw the hook himself. Hits the bag outside. Here he goes. Long shot, no good. Strong rebound. Back outside now. Puts up the long shot again, no good. Rebound there by Birdman. Birdman back over to Curl. Curl drum right hand side, gets a screen from Birdman. A little too short on that. Rebound there by Bubba Rim. Gets it over to Squirt. Squirt looking to find somebody to cut. Please, please move. This guy's in front. Kicks it back out, now number one, and that's Jackson Jackson. Intercepted and stolen. That's by the Birdman. Birdman known for his defense back in Miami. Came down here for our tournament here in Buffalo. Curl now comes out with a rebound. Goes a long pass. Oh, Curly intercepted. That's his third intercepted already in the game. Kicks it back out. Long shot. Oh, the backer is on the Saturday. And we got our first point of the game. And he's doing a long dance here. Give me a little shimmy shake. And it's 1-0 now. Squirt's gonna put up the shot, no good. Oh, gets the rebound, he's actually dead. Tied the basket, and it's 1-1. Ladies and gentlemen. Strong game right now by the Knicks and above the rim. They're playing a zone defense. Interesting concept like this. They're gonna see this too often. Kicks it out to the pump fake. Get it out of here! Don't bring that stuff in here. They're looking to call a timeout, I believe. Looks like Coach Ken Money Brown wants to get it over. Looks like they're going to have a cooler break. Want to say thank you so much for all coming. It's been fantastic so far. Now, let me tell you, let me ask you, Total Package, is this the first match you've ever attended? I gotta tell you, she's the loveliest assistant co-host I've ever had, so I'm really happy. I'm a little excited, I'm gonna try and keep my hands to myself. All right, Dave, why don't you just take a walk and I'll take care of that. All right, back to game action now. Lori Heartbreaker Lombardi on that call by Rich Eazy-E Edmondson. The coaches have done a great job so far. Edwin Eazy-E Lewis, as well as Ken Money Brown. Shot goes up. Just, oh, he wants to go get his own shot. But he's going to take the ball now back to the Knicks. That's Jesse the Jet. Jet was so quick. He was ready to go. The refrigerator wants to come in now. Refrigerator's in here. Passes it in. Passes it over, almost intercepted. Here comes the refrigerator. Looking to get the ball, passes it, puts up the shot, no good. Jack comes down with another rebound. Oh, nice little dipsy doo move. Tries to dribble by somebody. Goes back to a pass, puts it on the long hook shot. Ala Kareem has moved the bar just a little bit too hard right there. Shot goes up, no good. Oh, nice! Be careful right there on that table. That could have run the mark right there for years. Great hustle right now by both the Buzzer Rim team and the Knicks. What do you think of the game action so far, quarterback?
It's going to be a great game.
Gotta ask you, quarterback, what are you doing for dinner? Back to game action. All right, here we go. Back over now. Kicks it back out now to the Jet. Jet dribbling right hand side. Looking to get the strong stream out of the refrigerator. No one's going to go through that. The refrigerator puts up a shot. No good. Can't believe it didn't go in. Kicks it back outside. And this is zero. That's the most Collins four dozen. Long shot. No good. Little upset as Cameron Seagal. Wow. sticker sign. How can I get one of these? Get a shoot here, look here. Alright, back into the refrigerator now. Get the ball inside over to Jeff. Back over to the refrigerator. Kick it back outside. Long shot. Oh, the back is open for Keonji Birdman. Wow. Great job by the Birdman. And it's 2-1 now. 2-1. They're doing a great job here. Kick it back over above the rim now. Goes in between his legs. That's number one in your heart. Demir Axel Jackson goes behind the back. Oh, trying to get a steal. Kicks it back outside over to Horst Hutchins. Horst puts it all up. Shot right to the backboard, a little bit too hard. He's fighting with his own teammate. Shot goes up, no good. Got it for the rebound. I believe that's the Jack. Jack puts up a shot. Shot reaches somebody here. Oh, my God, he's in it. Kicks it back outside now, Alex. Horst Hutchins again. Horst takes it back over to Axel Jackson. Oh, looks like he was touching.
Refrigerator loves the outside, but hasn't gotten it to work yet. to back outside. That's over the action deck to put up the wall. Shot. No good. A little bit too hard. Rebound by Berman. Berman has another pass to the Curry. All right, I'm going to give it to you because you can't get that one going out. Back outside over to Curry. Back over to Berman. Berman to top the back end. Berman. What do you think of that one, Ren? Ren, he's got a lot of extra commentary going on right now. Looks like we got another timeout here. Got to thank the city of Buffalo. This has been fantastic. Great job. Want to also thank Dave the Kebo Barnett for coming in. Dave is work security. Loves macaroni and cheese on a long walk on the beach. Is in the house as well as number two.
Where's he at right now? He's on the bench, sir. He's on the bench.
Okay, this game on the floor.
Okay.
Okay, this game down the floor. I'm going to have CPR right now, okay?
We need him. You get him.
Yes, buddy. On the way there. We're on our way. Can I help you with the call?
Look,
we want to
get officials right now.
Yes, we have
officials. We want to thank
Lori. Oh, yeah, doctor there?
Yes, but he's not responding to anything.
Lori. Total tackles,
no,
long
snaps.
All right, we appreciate her for being here. Richie Rich, where's Edmonton? Looks like Rich is on his way. He's got his fishing cap on, it looks like. Right now, it looks like we got a little over 15 minutes left to go in the game. All right, now back to game action. Now that Squirt. Squirt just after off a fresh hair break. Kicks it back out over now. And this is over at Action Jackson. Directing traffic right now as they're going to get a screen. Good screen over there. Action Jackson gives it left hand side. Wants to go back door. Throws it up. Now that's over Cousins. Squirt says, hey, don't flash my shot. I'm only 4'2". That's not fair. Curly passes it back over now. Nice pump fake. Goes to the back lane. Says, don't bring that over here. Let's go on that one now. Looks like we have a Sports Illustrated here. Like the wave from the Sports Illustrated crowd. Thanks for coming out. Back over to game action now. That's four Cousins now. Gets it over to Action Jackson now. Action Jackson waiting for things to clear up. Looks like it's a part to the right seat. Puts up the shot. No good. Oh, strong rebound. Refrigerator says, nope, give me that. We're going to take my cookie. I'm going up. Puts up the shot. Gotta thank Manny, Bruce Denny, all the way from North Carolina, Mizzou. They are the Wonder Twin Powers, connected. We'll let them reach out to you here. Not no good. Believe that Cameron Seedog doesn't understand why the free throws are not going to be in front of any people. And one that's not. Beautiful shot. Very powerful. That's number zero. That's close message there.
Trying to go Michael to demo recording. Don't stop till you get enough.
And a few things going on right now.
Percussion, including kabasa, cowbell, and glass bottles. We're played by Michael, brother Randy, and sister Janet.
Back over to game action now. Take it back inside. Yep. Long shot. And Seedog, great shot. Couldn't get the free throws going, but he's got the little fadeaway a la Kobe Bryant. Back over to Curley now, left hand side. Curley dribbling. Tries to go back door. Kicks it back outside. Little 52 Dunkaroo action. Back over to Jet. Trying to dribble. Oh no, pass it inside. No good. Shot goes up. Gets it back over to Jamir. After he gets it, shot goes up. No good. Sky for the rebound. It's Curley. Curley waves off Birdman. Says, I got this. Long pass over there. But there's just a bunch of young little kids. If you don't have a program, ladies and gentlemen. Gets it back over to Seedog now. Seedog puts up Action Jackson. Puts up the shot. Got the basket. Jamir Action Jackson. Great job right there. Back over to game action now. That is number three to Jet. Shot, no good. Oh, the Jet comes out with it. Trying to play a little Jesse Dubu action over there. Nice job. The Jet is such a good shot. Hey, have you seen a quicker player this year? He is just so quick and unbelievable. Long jump there. Oh, on the basket. The one-pointer by Mizzou. The one-pointer, and it's 5-5. It looks like it was only a one-pointer, right? It picks up just a one-pointer. We got about 7 minutes to go in the game, ladies and gentlemen. It's tight and contested game here. 5-5 is the score. Who's going to be the hero today? Gets a goal rebound. Wants to put up the shot. No good. Shot, another shot goes up. Let's see, 3 for $1. No, ladies and gentlemen. He doesn't come out. Looks like we're going to have to take the ball back. Puts up the shot. No good. Another rebound there by Birdman. Birdman now looks to get over to the refrigerator. The refrigerator is going to try and set a screen for him. Really a big three and long step. He thought he was back in Miami. Couldn't get away with that one. Great job right there. Looks like Cameron Seedog now rolls. Tries it. Oh! Not sure what he's doing. Looks for the crowd for inspiration right there. Get on over to Kent Curl. Kicks it back over to Birdman. Birdman goes back up through. Here's the ball. Curly to Stucker with himself. Looks like guys are just walking. This isn't football, fellas. He's got to dribble the ball. Curly's going to hit the ball. He's going to stay in that or out. He's got to play a little defense. All the way back to the ball. These guys got to be on the big guy. I'm to kicks it back over it now. That's number one, Action Jackson. Put the ball on Scott. No good. Just off the mark. Great rebound there by Jamir Action Jackson. Boy, what do you think so far? Up here. Great job right now. They've done a good job of making free throw. I'll tell you, I'm going to have to bring the total package with me on the road because this type of in-depth
analysis is what's needed here on Green Court, ladies and gentlemen. And it doesn't hurt that she's beautiful too. That's over now. The game after the party kind of great, ladies and gentlemen. You got a heartbreaker right now. Thanks to Sports Illustrated for being here. Doing a great job. Getting some great pictures. Make sure that you check out Sports Illustrated as well as the Buffalo News. They have some beautiful pictures, I can tell already. Got about 5 minutes left to go in the game now. Squirt looking to get the ball. Goes it over now to Curly. No, that's not Curly. That's Four Cousins. Long shot. That's basket. It's going to be a key. 5-5, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, and now the refrigerator comes out of the rebound. Gets it back out now to lead that Birdman. Birdman stops, gets it back out to Curly. Curly to the right hand side, now comes back up the left hand side. That's the Birdman. Over to the refrigerator. The refrigerator is going to get a little bit closer. Puts up the shot, no good. Puts up another shot, no good. Oh, Curly back to the leader. Can't get it. To Dacher Jackson, what's that one? Dacher Jackson throwing the left hand side. Can't believe there was no foul call. Gets it back over to Squirt. Squirt nails it, but pass it back out. Back over to Sea Dog. Excuse me, that's Four Cousins. Puts up the shot. Oh, in and out. Refrigerator skies for the 14th round of the game. Back over to the refrigerator. Puts up the shot. No good. Oh, strong rebound by there. Good job. They love the 3-point drive right now. That's Four Cousins. Puts up the shot. No good. So we got about 2.5 minutes left to go in the game. Coming to the basket. It's 6-5, I believe. Oh, no. We don't have a basket yet. So if you go side to death, ladies and gentlemen, this basket is critical. They're bringing hard over here. Curly down with another rebound. Curly's going to put up the shot. He's thinking that one of these has got to go in. Ball goes out of bounds. 2 minutes left to go, ladies and gentlemen, to the game. Cameron Dog Ross coming into the game. Squirt saying, all right, I'll take a Kool-Aid break. Taking his time. Looks like he's playing ice hockey with the seven on clock. Back over to Curly now. Curly passes it. Hey, who wants to be out? Oh! Count the basket! Count the basket! He's pumped. That's a huge basket right there. By the Birdman. Basket right there by the Jet. The Jet out the basket. They're up two now. The Jet. It's going to be close, ladies and gentlemen, right now. It's up two. 1.5 minutes left to go in the game. We're going to need a 2-point shot very quickly. Gets it back up. Don Pop long shot. No good. Comes down with it. It's Horse Hutchins. Horse puts up the shot. No good. Back over to C-Dot, puts up the shot to the prayer and wants an answer. Over to the refrigerator. 1 minute left to go. The refrigerator decides to steal it. Doesn't get it. We got 3-point shots. It looks like Washington. And now Stavis put up shot. We're going for a quick two. No good. Got about 45 seconds left to go. Back over to C-Dot, puts up the shot. That's Hollow Package. It's a tie ball game. 20 seconds to go. That's faster to win the game, ladies and gentlemen. Curly dribbling the lane. Wants to make a hero.
That's your compliment. dead Chinese.
We're not shooting yet. 5 seconds left to go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step over the knees. But it's a time split, so we're going to overtime. So what we do now, ladies and gentlemen, if you've never been to sport, is they're going to switch it up. Ken Money Brown says this is a better free throw shooter than the Birdman. For the possession of the ball. Okay, the West now is the Knicks are going to keep the ball. So the first basket wins now above the rim is going to be on defense. Ladies and gentlemen, this is what dreams are made of. This could be huge now, total package. Here we go. Kicks it out over to the bird. The old head coach is set. Set. And a huge shot. Put on the shot. No good. Great long rebound. Now they got to play defense right now, ladies and gentlemen. John Clark put up the shot. No good. It was from there. Put down with a rebound. This 23rd, a new green court record. The Jets put up the shot. No good. This is huge, ladies and gentlemen. Who wants to be a hero? They got to bring the ball back up. The Jets now is the hero. Gets inside. We're going to put it up. No good. He wants both of my first. They don't get the inside. That's not fair. Stop. Gets it back outside of the cup. Puts up the shot. Curly. Got the basket. And let's go, ladies and gentlemen. But you know what, we don't have any losers. All right, but nobody is a loser, guys. So what we're going to do now, what I need to do is I need to have the Knicks come up here. Oh, okay. Knicks, come on up here. And Total Pack is going to give a water bottle to each of you guys for thanks for coming out. Above the rim, great job by Edwin Easy Lewis. So we're gonna give one to each player. Let's come on over here. Oh, Ashton Jackson, put it there, MVP of our game. Good job.
It was a hard fight game, and my team went through it. The other team was good, but we did good too. I wish we would have set more picks and played a little harder D, because we really made it harder for ourselves.
It was a hard game. We was down for like most of it. Then we just won. We still need to work on some stuff though, and then we can be a better team.
They took all my words from my mouth, not me. But all we need is more hard work.
Yep. Who's MVP?
Us two.
How'd that happen?
I worked hard and I passed it to my teammates. I worked with my team and we did good. 6. Charter School for Applied Technology.
You don't play you get in junior high?
Huh? Yeah. You're welcome.
Come this way. Hey. I'm Deisha, Yandisha McFarland, mother to Deshaunee number 2, aunt to Cam number 3. I'm everybody's honorary mother. I put the team together. We practiced hard in my yard for a month, and the end result was great.
Hard-fought victory today. Sudden death, last second shot, by my man, Mr. Hollis Hudges. Looking forward to being out here tomorrow at 8:30 to play again.
We 0-2, but we look forward. Yeah, but we look forward to changing that tomorrow. So we got another tournament to look forward after this. But this is these kids' first time around, and you know, some of the kids, it's their first time playing. But we come a long way from where we first started. But we look forward to getting the hardware this year. If not this year, we'll be back for it next year. But these is a good group of guys. All they got to do is keep on staying focused and maintain the momentum, and we going to get there. And that's what we're looking forward to do. Now, what my purpose is of being out here for other adults that's listening, I was one of the ones that was a part of somebody that needed to be made of a difference. But now I'm out here to try to make a difference. I don't know nothing about the game besides what I'm learning as I'm going. I'm just out here to try to help the kids, to keep them out of trouble, to get them focused on doing something constructive, so that way they have something on their mind other than destructive things. So for all you other guys that's out there listening, all you got to do is just put some guys together, find out where tournament at. If they got prices, you let them know you can't afford the prices, and just go forward from there. So I'm going to let these guys introduce themselves.
What up, what up, what up? I'm on the mic.
Introduce yourself.
Oh, I'm Jesse.
Jesse, tell them what school you go to.
Go to Union East Elementary School. That's up in Cheektowaga. Some other things.
Okay,
I'm all okay. Cool.
Tell them who you is.
I can skate.
Tell them who you are.
Yo, I'm Keontae Swag Daddy Brown. I'm a boss. I go to the same school he go to, Union East Elementary School. I'm going into fifth grade, and I'm about to be in fifth grade, and then I'm about to go to the middle school.
Tell them what kind of swag you got.
I got that educational swag, and I got that
educational swag.
My name is Markel Henley. I go to the same school as them two do, and I'm about to move on to fifth grade.
Yep.
Okay, well, pass it.
My name is Luis Ortiz. I go to school 6. I'm about to go to 6th grade.
All right, just to introduce it.
I'm Markel Henley. I'm in 11th.
Shout out to all my followers on Instagram, and shout out to all my followers all my friends on Facebook.
Follow me on Instagram at He Is My Team. Yeah, check me out.
What time tomorrow? Okay, so our next game is at 10:30 tomorrow. We at Red Sea. So as you see, these guys got a lot of energy, and I'm trying to use that energy in a constructive manner. Because if I wouldn't, it'd be in some destructive. Because we know how the rap music is, and you know this is one of the worst cities in the country. So adults got to be able to take charge, because we the ones that can make a difference. So any of y'all out here that's hearing me, just get you a team. Know in the summertime, we up at McCarthy Park, the Family 25 Inc. Just come on out and put a squad together. It'd be more than enough kids for anybody that want to come up there and coach. And we able to help y'all out however you need to be helped. So thanks for the time.